What's up, COD Nation? My name is Greybeard Gamer, bringing you a game of Domination on the map Redwood. I want to say thanks, guys. Thanks for your support. I've seen a lot of support in the comments about my wife's illness and about the gaming channel in general. And man, I really appreciate it. It means a lot to have a group of supporters that are behind you 100%. That makes a huge difference. And I know that no matter what happens, that this channel is going to grow, and it's going to be because of your support, the way you guys back me up. And I really appreciate it. So to show my appreciation, what I would like to do is give you guys an opportunity to submit some videos in the comments or whatever on this video. If you're a subscriber, I would like to see any gameplay that you have. If you have a capture card or whatever, my channel's not huge, but it's got 216 subscribers at the time of this video. And if you want to get views out there, you'll get some people taking a look at it. So just holler at me, let me know that you're gonna put a link in the description. As long as you're a sub, it's no problem, you're good to go. And if I can figure out how to do it, I'm still trying to figure out the YouTube thing, guys, just to be honest. So if I can figure out how to do it, then maybe I can feature some of your gameplay on my channel or whatever, with some links to your channel if you have one. But that's just to say thank you. I've received a lot of messages from subscribers, and it really does mean a lot. I appreciate it. Anyway, guys, as you can see on the screen, I'm using that KN-44 setup that was in the KN-44 best class setup. You guys have to try that. It melts. I think in this particular match, I went 41-7. In between the class setup and knowing the spots to set up at on the map to be successful, it's a recipe for success. I get killed right here because I'm stupid and wasn't paying attention to where I was standing at, but anyway, you have to know where you're going to take off at the beginning of the match. You have to know what you're going to do. A lot of people run right to A flag or C flag to capture that point before they do anything. But if you'll head straight for B, especially in this match, you will give your team an advantage because you'll be able to hold off the enemy while your team caps B. So you won't get the capture, but you'll be able to be the front runner to stop the enemy from capturing B, and you'll be able to hold them off of your teammates. So that's pretty huge. And that's not just on Redwood. That's really any map that you play on, Breach, any of them. The only one that I would not recommend doing that on is Hunted. And if you've watched my videos in the past, you see my strategy for Hunted is going from A to C and just back and forth like that. That's the quickest way to stack up your kill streaks. You just get a lot of XP doing that, especially if you're running with a partner. I typically play solo, so I don't play with a lot of people, but sometimes you'll get some randoms in the lobby that have the same thought process you do, and you're able to kind of team up and run back and forth. And it makes it a lot easier. If you got somebody watching behind you and you're watching behind them, you're able to take those points a little easier, stack up the kill streaks. And if I play Hunted, I almost always win that match of Domination, simply because everybody gets so focused on the B flag that they forget about the C flag or the A flag, and I'm able to stack up my streaks. And you know, if you get wraps and a Wraith going at the same time, the last thing the enemy's thinking about is capturing the point. They're standing on top of rocks, they're doing whatever, they're not gonna capture a point. So that gives you a little bit of an advantage. Anyway, this is not really about strategy. Anyway, guys, I just wanted to touch base with you, let you know that I'm back, and better than ever. So there'll be more videos coming out, and I'm going to let you guys enjoy the rest of this gameplay. But again, guys, I want to thank you for your support. And if you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button. Anyway, guys, my name is Greybeard Gamer, and I'm out.